Hello guys, now good morning to you all. We are going to start Total English class 11. Today is Monday. Now you see date here 28/9/2020. Then you see here class 11, Total English, page 35. We are going to see today fill in the blank. I suppose you are reading novels at home and studying, working hard. In free time, when everybody is enjoying, you should study right from the beginning. Enjoy also. Now see here, page number 35. So for English 1, 4 things are very, very essential. You have to read. First of all, you have to say here, listen, imitate, reading and writing. So every day if you do these 4, certainly you can say you will improve your English. Now see, we will do this one, then okay, we will start after this. Essay writing. See, first one, before any question you are going to answer, you have to read the instruction. See, assignment 1, page 35, fill in the blank with an appropriate word or phrase. Appropriate word or phrase. Now see, first one, the doctor was called as when the girls became unconscious. Now see here, the doctor was called in when the girls became unconscious. In, called in. Then say here, number 2. Number 2 you have, the match was called off because of the rain. Then say number 3, the account was carried forward to the next phase, forward. Say here, number 4, the girl was carried away by his charming behavior. Alright, so see here, this is called preposition. In preposition, even those who have done a PhD in English, they go wrong. But I have checked, because there are so many and depends upon the sense and relation, this preposition you can say is used. So here I have checked, then you can say I have answered the questions. Now we are going to next question. Now you see. Okay, number 5. We will call on this evening. Thank you. this evening. So I hold it up. So I hold. Alright, so now we'll see. We will call on them this evening to fix the date on this answer. Now number 6, I want to hear my mother's voice, so I called her up. Okay, we have finished this one. Assignment 1. Now we are going to answer assignment 2. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. Here, see, in the box you are given certain words. Now you have to choose from there and fill in the blanks which are given below. Now see here, first one. Number 2. She came into her father's house. Okay, number 3. Thank you. How has this problem? How has this problem come about? Okay, so now see here, second one, our here, the instruction is given, fill in the blanks with words given in the box. Now see here, our expenses came to 3000 rupees. Number two, she came into her father's house in the answer. Number three, how has this problem come about? Okay, now we are going to see few more. Alright, now we are going to 4, page number 35. Come round. Does not come to the step. Thank you. not come to the standard. Come to. Okay, number six. His health comes as his hard work, his wealth. His wealth comes of comes of his hard work. Okay, number last one, seven. I gave dash my friend in the market. I came across my friends in the market. Alright, now see here. They will never come round to my views. See around. Number five, your project work does not come to the standard. Number six, his wealth comes of his hard work. Number seven, I came across my friend in the market. Alright, so today we have finished here page number 35. Next time we are going to see here essay writing. Then we will see also this article writing, then this proposal writing, then grammar, comprehension, and so on. Okay, for today only this much. You study, work hard, enjoy also, and be safe at home.